come to Sarojini Nagar is by metro, and the nearest metro station is Sarojini Nagar, and it's in Pink Line. And if you're coming here, make sure to wear some comfortable clothes, like I'm wearing this loose t-shirt and some leggings and sports shoes, because you have to walk around a lot. So if you're wearing some comfy clothes, it will be very helpful to move around in the market. So let's go. So if you're coming here, make sure to carry a jhola bag like this, because otherwise you will end up hurting your hand with all the carry bags that shopkeepers give you when you are purchasing something. So please make sure that.
So once you will get down from the Sarojini Nagar metro station, this is the entrance you will see.
So if you're someone who is coming by your car, so make sure to come from this side, and there's a multi-level parking here, so you can easily park your car.
Always carry change or loose cash. So this is the very famous graffiti lane. I always come here whenever I come to Sarojini. This is the place where you will get the cheapest item.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I recently visited Sarojini Nagar. I went there after ages because of the COVID. This is my first time after COVID I went there. So yeah, this time there was so many good collection, and there were so many trendy clothes like you would find in Zara or H&M. There were like pastel colors, wide leg pants, everything. So one thing I want to mention, that all the stuff that I got from there, I have washed it already. I went there like a week ago, and yeah, without further ado, I think we should just start with the video now. So as soon as I entered the market, the first thing that I saw is this really cute powder blue, or I don't know powder blue, but this pastel color skirt. This is like a really nice skirt, and the bhaiya was quoting it for like 350, but I, you know, managed and I just convinced him to 100, and I got this for 100, and I think this is like a super pretty like a well-fitted skirt, and I'm gonna wear it a lot because there were so many pants and everything, like these wide leg pants, they are like so much in trend, and you will find it in Sarojini so much. So I got one pair for myself also. This is like a brown camel color pants. These are like wide leg and loose fitted, and these are like one of those pants that you can dress it up and dress it down. You can wear it for your office or for your casual clothing, and it will look amazing. So I'm really happy with this purchase, and I got it for like 200. So yeah, it's like a good purchase and I'm happy with it. So I was getting such a good deal on pants, so I got another pair. These ones are like in white in color, and they are straight again, and they are looking so perfect, and I am really excited to like style them. And if you will go to some store, some nice branded store, you will find these kind of trousers for really, you know, like a really high price. So I think I got them for like 150, and for such good and structured pants, I think this price is just worth. So there was one shop I could find like a lot of pretty dresses there. So I found this one. This has like these lining vertical stripes which are looking really pretty, and has this cutout flower design, and I think this is really interesting. And there's like this folded button thing on the sleeves. I think this is such a cute dress, and you have this tie up thing at the waist that you can tie. I think this dress is like really good, and I got it for like 150, and I think for this dress it's really good. I don't know why, but when I came back home, I realized that all the pieces and all the clothing items I got is in white and blue color. I don't know why, but I got it. So yeah, so the next thing I got is this blue dress. This is like a bodycon dress, and it has a great fit. I was skeptical that it won't fit me or it's too short, but no, it's a great fit, and I'm really happy. And you will be surprised by the price. It's just for 50 bucks. So if you're going to Sarojini, you will find these, you know, stalls all over who are selling their clothes on a fixed price, like 50, 100, 80. So go to these stalls, because you will find like a really nice pieces, because this is the one thing that I got from there. It is just for 50 bucks. I know it's surprising, It's in white color. This is like a peplum top and really simple basic, and it has this zip detail in the back. It's like a really basic top, but I think for summers, these kind of tops look really, you know, cool and stylish. I know winters are going, but I found this long turtleneck sweater dress, and it was only for 50 bucks. I got this from the same stall that I got the top, and it's like a really basic dress, nothing too fancy, but I think for the winters, these kind of dresses look really nice because you can just throw a jacket on, it will be amazing. And I also got one winter, this is also like for winters, it's like a really patla wala sweater that you get, and it's in like a really nice color. I really like the color and everything, so I thought it would be really good for the layering and everything, so I got this one. And this is for 50 bucks also. Yeah, I got this one also for 50 bucks. I know I got a lot of good deals this time, so if you are planning, please visit there. And next up, I got this jumpsuit that I'm wearing right now. This is like a really nice fitted jumpsuit. I found this one in Graffiti Lane, if I remember. Yeah, I got this from Graffiti Lane, and once I saw it, I knew it, I have to get it. But I was a little skeptical that I either it's gonna fit me or not, but once I came back home and tried it on, it was amazing. So if you're going to Sarojini, you will find these stalls who are selling earrings for like 30 rupees. So from one of those stalls, I got these shell earrings. These are like really pretty earrings. You can pair them with like western or Indo-Western outfits, or even Indian outfits. They will look amazing. And I also got one more pair. These are the one I got, and these are like really rounded earrings, and I got these ones for 80 rupees. The shopkeeper was quoting it for 100, but I bargained it to 80, and I think these are like really nice Indian earrings, and they will look good with the Indo-Western as well. So yeah. So if you like this video and you are new to my channel, please make sure to like, share and subscribe, and also comment down below your views, and I'll see you next